Hi students, welcome to Time Institute. I am Manikandan Selvaraj, Center Director, Time Institute Salem. Right? So, in this video, we will talk about the tentative seats. There are colleges, government colleges, and then the college is the seat. That is all India quota, state quota, and seat matrix. Right? 2022 23 counseling for students. Let us see. So, Madras Medical College, MMC, na 250 seat. That is all India quota. We have 38 seat. We have 200 and 217 seat. Right? That is state quota, all India quota. All India quota illama state quota la irukkirathu 212 seats. Stanley Medical College appadina idu adhe dhaan 213 seats. Like Madurai Medical College na 212, 15% sir, idu irundhu 15% one of average 15% poor meedhi irukkirathu 85% ivlo varudhu. So adhe maari inga pathina Chengalpattu Medical College na 100 seat irukku, 15 seat all India quota poichu, 85 seat vandu state government namakku vandirchi. Right, so idhila ungalku already theriyum all India quota na nammalum pola other state people compete pannuvaanga appdinu theriyum. Tirunelveli Medical College, Coimbatore Medical College la vandu pathina 30 seat poiyirudhu, meedhi 170 seat vandu namakku irukku. Right, vera enna appdinu pathina government Mohan Kumaramangalam Medical College Salem, so namba oor, so 100 seat irukku, 15 seat vandu all India quota, 85 seats is for ourselves. Right, so on adhe mari Kanya Tiruchi Thoottukudi Kanyakumari Vellor and Theni government Dharmapuri Medical College, adhe mari Villupuram, idellathiyume pathinga, and these are the total number of seats available. Ivlo seats irukku all India quota, ivlo state quota ivlo. Right, so getting back, theriyudha kelunga, will definitely guide you. Right, so Thiruvarur Medical College, Sivagangai, Thiruvanamalai, idellam pathinga 100 seat irukku, 15 15 15. So ESIC la wards avangalukku appdinu 20 seats vandu vechirukanga. So 15 all India quota la 20 வந்து வார்ட்ஸ்க்கு, மீதி 65 சீட் வந்து காமனா நமக்கு எல்லாத்துக்கும் இருக்கு. அதே மாதிரி புதுக்கோட்டை கரூர் இருக்கு, ஈரோடு மெடிக்கல் காலேஜ், அதுலயும் பாத்தீங்க அப்படின்னா 15 சீட்ஸ் வந்து ஆல் இண்டியா கோட்டாக்கு, 30 சீட்ஸ் அவங்க வார்ட்ஸ்க்கு, மீதி 55 சீட்ஸ் இஸ் ஃபார் ஓபன் ஆர்செல்ஸ். ரைட், கடலூர் மெடிக்கல் காலேஜ், அரியனூர், திண்டுக்கல், கள்ளக்குறிச்சி, இதெல்லாம் எவ்வளவு சீட்ஸ் இருக்கு அப்படின்னு டோட்டலா போட்டிருக்கோம். 30 ஆச்சு, 36 மெடிக்கல் காலேஜ்லயும் சேர்த்து போட்டிருக்கோம். போட்டோம் அப்படின்னா மொத்தமா 5050 seat irukku, 5050 seats are the total number of seats. Total number of seats 5050 la all India quota and wards, all India quota la 753 poichu appadina 50 vandu wards ku poidum. IRTC la 9, ESIC la 20, 30 IRTC ku irukku, I mean Erode Medical College ku 30, avangalukku 20, ESIC ku na 50. So total of idu rendu minus panninga na 4247, 4247 seat namakku irukku. This is the total number of seats available. In the seats every distribute panna poranga appdin paakporam. Of course ESA la 125 seats irukku, and 125 la vandu 19 seat idu fees adhi ungalku theriyum, 1 lakh rupaya fees varum varshathukku. Matha edathellam pathingana 13000 rupaya dhaan seat irundhathu, 13610 rupaya andha mari fees irundhathu. ESA la mattum 1 lakh rupaya fees varum, edukkum bodhu theliva edunga, oru vaadi check panikkonga, cross check panikkonga, 1 lakh rupaya fees varum. Sering sir, appo BDS la evlo seats, sering sir, appo BDS la evlo seats irukku appdin kettinga, BDS la Tamilnadu Dental College, Chennai, 100 seat, that's all India quota, 15 poichu appadina 85 seats state ku vandirudhu. Adhe maari Kadalur Dental College irukku Chidambarathula, adhula 100 seat, 15 all India poichu 85, total BDS la 170 seat dhaan irukku government quota la. Right, so I hope you have liked the video. Evlo seats irukku enna nu ungalukku therinjirukum. This is regarding the total number of seats. Idhila edhavadhu doubts irundhathu appadina kandippa comment section la podunga, we will reply. Right, thank you guys, and all the best for your counseling.